Go.
Saint Germain came to us with injuries, healing from broken ribs when a T-post punctured his side and nicked his heart. Veterinarians didn't think this horse was going to make it, but he has healed to the point of living comfortably and happily with his pasture mate and girlfriend, Lady Portia. Without the funding of Thoroughbred Aftercare Alliance, we would not be able to help horses like this.
Lady Portia came to us from Baldwin Park Animal Shelter with severe navicular problems and in a state of starvation last year at the age of 5. She's a long-term patient who will be with us for many years to come. Without the funding of Thoroughbred Aftercare Alliance, her care would not be possible. She has a gentle, loving personality and is very happy with her pasture mate and boyfriend here, Saint Germain. These are two of our 59 thoroughbreds here at Humanity for Horses that are so grateful for their new start in life.